frequencies. And two, we are isolated in terms of how we interpret this sound.
Computer programming, right? Programming language and how ineffective it is when it comes to disambiguating what is pervasively known as ambiguity in linguistic models.
To me, one of the biggest challenges is learning how music works
in the sheet music. I am